Our All-Metro defense is led by Glencoe Silver Lake defensive end Willie Vandesteeg. One coach in the Wright County describes number 62 as a man among boys. They avoided him for fear he would hurt someone. Watch Vandesteeg get the sack. He's 6'5", 250, strong, fast, and mean. He's made 50 tackles, including 16 sacks for minus 96 yards. The Panthers are 10-2 and in the state semifinals. Armstrong's big D end, Everett Pettisclaw, 6'6", 230 pounds, is a great all-around player. On defense, watch the devastating sack by Pettisclaw, number 84. He has 52 tackles, which includes 15 sacks this season. He's a hard hitter, punishes ball carriers in leading the Falcons to the Classic Lake title. But Pettisclaw also plays fullback. He has 258 yards rushing and 9 touchdowns, a tough two-way player. Eden Prairie junior Walker Ashley is big at 6'5", 275 pounds. Watch Ashley, number 94, make the tackle behind the line of scrimmage, one of 10 tackles for losses this season. Watch Ashley shoot the gap and make the hit. He was double-teamed most of the season, but still managed 60 tackles, including 8 sacks. He led Eden Prairie to the state quarterfinals. Our All-Metro linebackers are led by Champlin Park senior Mike Marish. Watch Marish, number 17, get the sack on this play. The 6'2", 230-pounder is Champlin's all-time leading tackler. He was named the Northwest Suburban's Defensive Player of the Year, and you can see why. He recorded 112 tackles and 4 sacks this season. Marish also played offense, scoring 13 touchdowns and leading the Rebels to a 10-2 record. Totino Grace linebacker David Hildebrand was voted the North Suburban Conference Most Valuable Player. Watch Hildebrand, number 47, record the big hit sack on this play in the state playoffs. He leads the Eagles with 74 tackles, 21 for losses. That includes 12 sacks from his linebacker position. Hildebrand, a big hitter, big play guy, and the leader of a defense that has given up only 7 touchdowns in 12 games. Creighton Durham Hall senior Tyler Luke led the Raiders to the state quarterfinals. Watch Luke, number 36, make the tackle on this play. The 6'2", 215-pounder led the Raiders defense with 103 tackles, 19 for losses. Luke finished with 3 sacks, was a Raider team captain. He led by example. Becker junior linebacker Derek Potter, number 28, may be the best player Dwight Lundin has coached in over 30 years. Watch Potter on this play make the tackle for a loss. The junior at 6 foot 215 pounds led the top-ranked Bulldogs to the Wright County Championship. Watch him plug the hole on this play in the state playoffs. He's made 131 tackles, many for losses. Our All-Metro defensive backs are led by Wayzata senior Dominique Barber. Barber made only 1 interception all season, had just 22 tackles because most teams stayed away from him, and for good reason. The 6 foot, 195-pounder accounted for over 1,000 yards of offense and 12 touchdowns, but he may be a better defensive player. He's going to the Gophers on scholarship. Blaine Steve Moore is big at 6'2", 230 pounds, but he's always in the right spot. Watch Moore, number 13, make the interception in the end zone. He had 4 picks this fall, 15 in his career. The senior is a 4-year starter with a 40-5 record during that time. Moore rarely left the field. He scored 15 touchdowns on offense, leading Blaine to an 11-1 record and a berth in the state quarterfinals. Moundsview's Mike Odom led the metro area in interceptions with 11. Watch Odom, number 4, make the pick against Hastings and return it for a touchdown during the regular season. Odom had a real nose for the football. The senior finishes his career with 13 interceptions, this one in the state quarterfinals. He led Moundsview to a 7-5 record. Washburn High's Terrell McMoore has a nose for the football as well. Watch McMoore, number 23, make the interception on this play in the end zone to stop a Minneapolis North drive. He had 8 picks for the Millers this season. The senior at 6'1", 155 pounds, also made 2 interceptions for touchdowns, this one in a game versus Southwest. He averaged 7 tackles per game in leading the Millers to the Minneapolis City title. Hill Murray's Garrett Adamson had a big season for the surprising Pioneers. Watch Adamson, number 7, make the interception on this play. The 6'3 senior finished with 9 picks this fall, a school record. He returned 2 for touchdowns. Watch Adamson on this bone-crushing hit. The hard-nosed free safety made 102 tackles, forcing a fumble and recovering two. Our All-Metro specialist is Farmington's Mr. Everything, Matt Simon. Simon is one special player with great hands and speed. Watch this touchdown. The senior at 6'1", 180 pounds, returns punts and kicks, has 46 catches for 941 yards and 12 touchdowns on offense. That's 20 yards per catch. He also plays defense. He punts. He rarely leaves the field. And he's one reason why Farmington is in the state semifinals with an 11-1 record. Our All-Metro punter is Matamidi's Brian Christon. The senior averaged 42 yards per punt, with his longest covering 60 yards. Brian landed 8 punts inside the 10-yard line. He also made 7 career field goals, the longest from 41 yards.